first day of school, and it is...
What grade?
First start of third grade, and my birthday's in 2 days.
So what's the date today?
So it is the 6th.
September 6th.
And you're going to walk down to the driveway?
What year?
Or bus stop?
Walk down to the bus stop, which is our driveway.
Sweet.
And my mom's told me that it's the same exact address.
Yep.
Well, that's pretty cool.
And
I wake up at 7 this morning. And,
what year is it?
It's 2011.
And you're going to start walking down there now? Okay, go.
So handsome. Am I in the picture?
Yeah.
We're walking to the bus stop at 6062 Trip Road.
Our driveway.
Our driveway.
That could be our
her third grade.
Mother!
Gavin is turning 8 in 2 days. 8 years old.
And there's our lefty dog, Emily.
Yep.
The brightest. She's taking a poo.
She's not the brightest.
She's taking a poo.
Pretty bright.
And she actually is.
Come on.
He's a good dog. Good dog. And if she gets twisted, and if she gets twisted, okay, we're not allowed to be good. Because I want to see you. They want to see you again, probably.
See, it's not coming down from that way. It's not coming from that way yet. We don't know which way it's going to be coming from.
Yep. We might want to stand a little bit.
It
is Gavin. Here's your boss.
Hey, you stay.
Gavin, have a good day. Have a great day, buddy. We love you.
Can you imagine this road when it's icy out?
Mm-mm.
It's going to be bumpy. Leave it. Be nice. Nice.
Have a good day.
Bye, bud.
Love you.
Love you.
Hi.
Hi.
Morning.
Morning. Come on, Gavin. How does that make me cry?
Shush it.